along Queen's Road, opening up the unsightly backs of the Lower High Street properties. Across Lower High Street into Mill Street. And through the semi-derelict areas in the vicinity of Duke Street and St. John's Road.